Thank you for all of your hard work. I'm already getting nervous just because there's all these eyes staring at me, so I'm just gonna look here. As I said before, we have some incredible guests with us today. So to start us off, representing the federal government, I would like to invite the Member of Parliament for the Edmonton Millwoods constituency, as well as the Minister of Infrastructure and Communities. His support for the annual MSA Walkathon is always well appreciated. Please welcome the Honourable Amarjit Sohi.
गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। पहले तो आप सबको दिवाली की बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद हो। प्लीज बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है जी वापस आकर घर वापस आना और अपनों के साथ दिवाली की सेलिब्रेशन करना। इट्स जस्ट अ वेरी वेरी स्पेशल डे टू बी बैक होम अमंग फ्रेंड्स एंड among family members that people I haven't seen for a while. So, happy Diwali to each and every one of you. I know padake chal rahe hain piche holi, right? Lekin that's what you're doing, right? Yeah, he's playing those fireworks in behind. I was wondering, sitting at the table, what is going on? Is Diwali being celebrated next door? No, actually, it's this guy here that's playing it. I won't take too much time. I just wanted to, first of all, congratulate the society for the hard work they have done for the past 49 years. Like next year is going to be the 50th anniversary. You know, when this society started, no one would have imagined. I don't think anybody would have imagined that we would have a house full today to celebrate Diwali. So can we please give a big round of applause to each and every one of them who worked so hard to build this organization and to build a sense of community in Edmonton so we can come together to celebrate together. So happy Diwali to all of you. I'm so happy to be joined by my good friend Mike Nickel, as well as Mo Benga, Denise, my MLA, Denise Bulliard, and Rod Leola was a good friend of mine. So each and every one of you, thank you so much for joining us and have fun. We have another event to go to. I think all of the elected officials got to go drive in the snow to go to another event. That's part of life. Life is tough for politicians, but that's okay. You guys enjoy, have fun.